mistake. First one in the season, first feature win of his career. Big round, big round of applause. Tell me, entertaining race. How do you feel, man?
It felt really good. I was waiting to get under and pushed up one time and I just slammed on the gas. I was able to get under there enough and wow, I'm still shaking. I mean, I'd like to thank my dad, my mom, again, my car owner, my grandpa, One Stop Street Shop, Elliott Electric, Company Fabrication, Copper's and Heavy Hauler, Automotive Supply, and everybody else that helps me with the car. And allows me to be able to do this.
How old are you, Douglas?
19.
It's a huge moment for a young driver. And, I mean, going into that move, I mean, you went into turn 3 and 4. Kind of expecting, like, looking at a little bit of danger.
Yeah, I was expecting, you pushed up there a couple times. I tried to go under there a couple times. He held it down, but I couldn't let the opportunity slip. It's been long, too.
Anything else, Vink? Anything, you know, anything else about this race that really stuck out to you?
The car was great. We weren't perfect for qualifying. We made a couple changes and went out in the race and tested them and everything couldn't work out better.
So for the first time, and hopefully many, give a big round of applause to Douglas Littergott. So we're also going to have